Okay, it's my first time to open the oil catch can since it was first installed. Installed siya siguro mga less than 10,000 kilometers. Tapos ngayon it's at 26,000 kilometers na. Okay. So let's see what kind of oil it has accumulated. Oh no. Do I need another container? Mukhang kaya na siguro, no? Uh-oh. Marami na din eh, no? So we'll just let it drip siguro mga for 10 to 15 minutes. Okay, thank you for watching.